Hey guys, welcome back to Sam and Friends Fun Zone. We're here again for another treat box surprise. Not sponsored, just something we bought, thought it was cool, makes pretty fun videos.
Yeah, part three.
Part three, Sam is right. So Sam, what's the plan today? Who's with us? We usually do this just us.
We have my cousin, we have Emily, my sister, and we have Mia, my sister.
Nice. And, for everyone who doesn't know how the treat box works, essentially we get sent a box once a month, and inside this box is treats from somewhere in the world.
We don't know where.
Exactly.
It's a mystery. We get like 10
things,
something like that.
That sounds right. Yeah, your memory is better than mine, so.
Wait. probably 15 or something. So
if there was only one way to find out, how do you think we should find out?
Open the box! And we have some special guests, our friends. So if we have anything we don't like, we can scream them. Yeah, we like everything! Right, Emily?
Yeah, we
like
everything.
Now,
we'll eat anything for Open it up. Okay, you know what? We usually place that. We usually guess what country first. Do you have a guess of a country?
Yes. I think like
India. India for Sam, okay.
Asia.
Somewhere in Asia. Asia's a continent, but I guess you're covering your bases. That's a lot of countries. I like it. Emily, any guesses?
Manitoba.
That's kidding. I'm from Manitoba. All right. Nina, what do you think? Oh, you don't have to. That's
okay. I have another guess.
You guess it? Not sure.
India and Ireland.
Oh, maybe Asia. Second guess for you.
I have 300 more guesses.
Holy moly, macaroni.
We're not gonna get those two. Africa, New Zealand.
Okay, I'm not sure how many countries are left for me to pick. How about I pick England? That's my guess.
England.
Okay.
Thailand.
Okay.
Well, that's a good one.
Thailand.
Okay, 3, 2, 1.
Ta-da!
Oh, it's paper.
Paper. Well, I think on the other side of paper is the flag. Let's take a look. This has got break on us. Hey, last time there was a flag. Man, what's going on? It is from Serbia, Croatia.
What? I don't know where that is, so I can't guess it.
Okay, well, but yes, Serbia and Croatia.
Wait, it's
two of the candy. What's inside the box? Okay, there is one. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10!
Okay!
You're right. Sorry, Lucia. I think you guessed 20, so you're like double wrong?
Yeah, double wrong.
Let's do it this way. One at a time. Let's, Kimira, you first. Sneak your hand in and grab one of the treats. How about that? Don't look. Just take one. Pull it up. Okay.
Yum.
Let's see.
Milk chocolate.
It says here, Animal Kingdom by Crass. Animal Kingdom is a chocolate mascot on a stick sculpted in the shape of and appearance of an animal. There are five possible mascots: bear, bunny, cat, dog, or elephant.
I'm gonna guess it's an elephant.
Okay, Mira.
I guess it's a bunny.
Mira, now we're gonna try this. So, do you want to do us the honors and open it up, or do you would you like me or Sam to do it?
I'm gonna do it.
Okay, open it.
Yes. Yes,
you do. Oh, it's silver.
Wait, I
can
guess. I think it's a kangaroo.
Definitely a bear.
I think it's money. It's a... What's...
It's a bunch of cubes.
It's a window.
A window! Look in the window, what is it?
It represents a bird.
Oh, okay.
Oh, wait, I think it's
definitely a bird. Well, I'm confused. But I guess more importantly...
Let's try it.
Let's break it apart into five pieces.
Wait, should we eat it all at the same time?
Yeah, I love that.
Oh, okay.
That was 10%. There it is.
Can I have the first bite?
Yeah, it says you picked.
I'm gonna take that one. But then, should we all eat it? But not with you? One, two, three!
Awesome.
Take a dark chocolate one.
Okay.
I like it!
It's very tasty.
Out of 10, I'd probably give it a... I'd give it an 8!
8? 8's a great score.
9.
9, whoa. You guys are going really high, really quick.
I'm
going
to give it a 10.
Holy moly!
I'm 5.
All right then, I'm going to give it a 7.
I give it 8.
Okay.
Actually, I give it a 5. I give it a 5 because it's like, what's 7?
There's way better numbers. You're right. Smart girl.
I totally know. Who okay. is going next?
I don't know. Who wants to pick next?
Me! I'm going to
Rob. Oh, Rob makes sense. Okay, Emily, you're next. Eyes closed. Don't careful for the rats.
There's gonna be any rats.
No, just a bag of. What is? What we got there?
Can I read it? It says Kiki Dakota Strawberry.
All right.
Kiki Dakota Strawberry.
Kiki. Kiki by Crass are fruit-flavored toffee candies and am I in the right thing? They're strawberry candies and they look delicious.
Kiki Dakota strawberry. Can I
take
a person to one of them?
Sure, open her up.
Yeah. I'm hungry. Can't you spit anything out now? No, you don't get any.
It kind of looks like Starburst.
I think it kind of like.
Well, you can eat it. It says.
Yeah, can you help with anybody?
I don't know.
It's white.
Whoa, that's not the color I expected.
It's like a high
chew. Yeah. It's
like a high chew.
Okay. All right. A Canada girl wants a piece. All right.
So hell, that was a good.
Woo!
That was a good question.
Okay.
Everyone's
got it out.
I haven't opened it fully. It's hard to open.
It doesn't taste. No,
it's
okay.
That's okay. You smell that? I think it smells okay, actually. You know what, you guys?
There's paper on it.
You only have to eat the ones you want, and I want to try this one. So.
You
can
stop eating it.
Should we count down?
Yeah, even if it doesn't smell good,
like you
can try it. I don't want
it. It's okay, Mary.
Good. One,
two, three.
Oh, it's so good. Oh my gosh.
I love it.
10! It's a 10.
9.
10.
7. 7. Better than 5.
7. Let's keep
these. Okay.
I'm having another one.
Mm-hmm. We're so looking at you now. Okay. Mira gives it a NA. Okay. No. Next up, that is.
I bet no
half tape
on it.
That's okay. Here's
tasty. I like paper.
Are you eating more too?
Yeah, there's paper on my
plate. Oh, I guess you have no choice but to have more then. Sure. Oh, the camera lady wants more too. This is crazy. You can have one.
I want to have one.
Who can? Our audience can have one. You get a candy. Okay. Let's get the next candy, guys. Do I get the pick one or is it just you guys?
No, yeah.
Oh, sweet. My turn. Hands in there, eyes are closed.
Feels good.
This feels like it's gonna be the best. It's a solid piece of waffle cloth. You're waffle.
Wait, does it have chocolate in it?
It has something. Like... Is that white?
Then you're awful.
I hope not. Okay, well, let me read what it is.
It says Uncle Jeff is not the best. And it says Emily's the best. And everybody in the world's the best except for Uncle Jeff. Yeah.
The weird thing is that Jeff does actually say that. I don't know why they put that in there. But also it says...
I'm hungry!
That you're awful. I'm awful. Features two silky layers of chocolate cream filling, chocolate, and one luxurious layer of hazelnut cream filled messy vanilla wafers.
That looks good.
Mm. Okay, now since I got to pick it, I will open it.
Oh my god, we all threw it.
This is like a giant.
Show it to the camera.
Oh, look. It comes in a big piece and you break it apart easily like a Kit Kat.
Whoa!
Does anybody want to?
Yeah,
anyone take one? I guess there's no countdown.
Mm-hmm. Sorry.
That's okay.
That was good.
The break test?
Hey! I'll get one. No.
Scores.
I give it a 9.
Ooh. Emily?
8.
You know?
4, right?
Going for it? I'm gonna go with 7. It was good.
Nine.
Four.
I'm gonna change my notebook. I'm gonna change it to 4. Someone dropped
their
Kiki.
Oh no, Kiki, are you okay?
Kiki. I'll eat you. I want another Kiki. Can somebody pass me another one?
none.
I don't know if there are any. Oh, Kiki's coming! The audience are throwing Kiki's. Oh! Breaking Kiki's left, right, and center. Sure.
Kiki!
I feel like we should have an adult here.
Kiki! You already made it up!
Don't do
this!
Kiki!
What did you do?
Your paper.
Ready?
Sam, this is really fun, but I can tell you one thing. This does not feel as organized or put together as when it's just us two. It feels more chaotic. Any idea why? Could it be the crazy people with us?
Yes.
Yeah, but it's pretty
awesome. By the way, I almost
thank you for not. I'm very
I'm not excited.
Fresh baked peanuts. So I wasn't sure if they're sulfur or not, but these are, well, don't read the instructions. They're peanuts. They're fresh baked peanuts. Why am I opening? Oh, I think Emily's off to go find some other
peanuts. No, there's another Kiki.
Sweet.
Reese. Oh, Uncle Jeff, we don't need the instructions.
Okay, instructions are gone. The smell test.
I don't want to eat it.
What are we all trying it?
Isn't it all COVID?
It kind of looks like a cheesy, like a peanut like, cheesy. Here, try to get it up.
It looks like a cheesy. It looks like a Cheeto. They're really yummy.
Okay, these on. Yes, you.
I
want to
eat
it.
No, I
want to
eat it with you guys.
Okay, we'll wait.
Garbage!
2, 1. Interesting.
Why is it a Spit Spitbait, here, you can have one. Oh, yes, I get a Cheeto! Yay!
Oh, we didn't do any scores for this one. Okay. Lucille, what do you think? What do you give this really bad treat to his head?
A 0.
A 0?
I say
6. I give it a, I give it a 4. I think I didn't give it a fair shot. It's probably better than I thought it was, but 4.
It was good at first. Yeah.
Can I take a little bit?
Yeah, what do you think?
I think that it's 100.
7.
7? Cool. Alright, well, okay. Now, next up, I think, Lucille, have you picked one yet?
No.
You want to?
Yeah!
You sure?
Yeah!
I think I should get a second turn.
No!
No, okay. Lucille, it's your turn.
Yeah!
Okay, let's do it.
No, yeah, no, yeah, no, yeah.
Oh, she's
gonna pee. Oh! This looks good.
What is it called?
It's called the Dorina Keys. Dorina Keks.
Don't you wish we had that card to close the thing to us though? But yeah, I think someone could be really tasty.
Oh!
Okay, rip it up, Lou.
Okay.
What do we get? What do we get?
Don't eat it yet.
Okay, you have a countdown, Lou?
Okay.
Okay, we're gonna rip it off.
1, 2, 3.
Mmm. Nice. Like that, like crunch bar in there, crunchy or something?
They look like some of the
easier
you
bit.
I'm
sure.
Yeah.
You're right with like a.
Finish
mine.
Give me 2, please.
Thank you. So we need to do a score for this one. Lucille, I'm gonna come back because you're saving. Come here, what do you think? Out of
10. 1, 2,
3, 8. Ooh, good score.
A solid
10. I didn't know you were still chewing on soda, but I saw the 10, I love it. I don't have, I'm not chewing. I wouldn't get a solid 10, but I get a solid 9. That's a good chocolate.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
I did not know we could go down and get 100 or 1,000 decimal points, but great job.
I'll take solid
90.
90? Solid 9.
Yeah.
90 would be like an awesome cake or an ice water.
It looks like we are the worst at keeping the stable clean, but that's okay. This isn't about cleanliness, it's about tastiness. So, now if my math is correct, and it almost never is, there's 5 of us, and we've done 5 so far. So we're halfway. So I thought, because we're all so hungry, why don't we just each take one of these?
Yes, let's do it.
Okay, I'm going to pick this. Can I tell you what it is? Okay, pick something. It's gonna be good. Okay, let's see if it's up.
Ooh!
Don't. I'm okay, you girls. Okay.
Nice and long.
Is it?
Yeah. See, I can write it on the
camera.
Except, hey,
you,
the camera lady wants one.
Oh, here you go. Another one.
I got a block.
A block. A block of cheese or
a block of chocolate. You're a cream bar. A block of your cream bar.
That sounds delicious. Sad, what do you got?
I'm really excited about this one. Classic. Tortilla prima pretzel.
Ooh,
I want that.
I got a good one. I got a ta-da! A Keston dessert. Ooh, this looks pretty good.
Can we try?
No! Okay, what do you got in?
This ginormous bubbly thing.
Baraka. A baraka bar?
It's a baraka bar. Remember, chocolate covered bananas. Remember? It is a Gina bar. It's like a Eugenia. It's a Eugenia.
It's not like they have
two sides. Well, she opens up and then she is. Let's do it. Hey, let's try to see, make it good enough that we share if there's anything
can
else.
Can I
do
one?
Yeah, why not?
Three, two. Emily's putting chocolate covered banana. It's good, guys. Hey, Lewis, Dad. Can we roll my chocolate?
No.
She wants a pretzel. I think this is probably chocolate. Yeah, you want a pretzel?
Mm. Would anybody like to try a piece of mine?
Yeah.
Go for it. Is it? Yeah, someone.
Here, I got you some more stuff. Thank you.
Okay, so, Lucille, which one was your favorite?
Kiki.
What was your favorite, Sam?
First Kiki.
Mm-hmm. Pretzel. I like it. Mm-hmm. Cool, and I don't want to be just one of everybody else, but I also think Kiki was my favorite too. Emily?
And these are my favorites. I have two.
Okay.
It is pretzels.
Makes sense.
And Kiki!
Kiki!
I can't believe I actually did something I wanted.
I know, crazy, eh?
We all wanted
it. Kiki. Yeah, what do you think? You're plugging your nose. Is something that bad? Is it me? I'm sorry. You do not like those? So we can probably say those didn't win. What was your favorite candy? Yeah, good idea. Hey guys. We don't okay, care. Okay, everybody put your horrible candies in the middle. Ready? Horrible ones in the middle.
I
throw them. Throw them. Are you ready? One, two, three. I love filming episodes in my sister's house.
She's mad!
I believe we should stop soon because I'm scared for my life. Are you guys scared for your life?
Yeah. Oh, she's mad. Oh, she's mad! She's mad!
She's mad!
She's so mad she's going to the bathroom to show it! Look at the broom! She has a broom!
Hi guys,
thank you for
watching.
And hit that notification bell. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope you liked it.
We'll be coming back next.
And if you guys subscribe, like, wild bug. She's mad.
I had fun. Did you guys have fun? I had fun.
Yeah. I had fun.